Promises.
Screwed it all be if ghosts could possess technology.
Yes, please.
Like if ghosts could travel through our wives.
There you go, Ninja.
Thank you.
Come on, it's very good. It's not a scam. And actually really fucking terrifying. You can't look at the mirror in the dark without immediately thinking bloody hell.
Excuse me!
How am I not supposed to be vaguely worried about the fact that we basically built a highway for ghosts?
Possibly be interesting.
Interested
enough,
enough
to enjoy the jokes
of me, yes, please.
Listen. Just breathe, all right?
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, that's great. Absolutely. If you can, yeah, sure. Yeah, no, honestly, if you wouldn't mind, that'd be fantastic. Thank you very much, yeah? We'll see what up.
I just can't handle this right now.
I'm on your side here. Just relax.
Mess you around one this time. I swear.
Listen to me.
Just
calm down.
Are you sure you can still throw straight?
Thank you.
Yes, Serge.
Nothing to report. Checking elsewhere.
Nothing out of the ordinary here. Don't see anything here.
Nothing clear. Here.
Moving on. All clear in here.
Germany's
keep your eyes open.
We're going to
keep searching.
Elsewhere.
Don't see anything here.
What could this be?
Wait, what was that?
Crime report for the immediate area.
Do you feel like making a difference, dear?
You're bloody dead sick, aren't you?
Perhaps I am. Who can say?
Right. Got an issue with the Kellys you might be able to help with.
Do go on.
Right. Bloody gangsters been extorting me mates and neighbours, stealing crypto from their shops and that. I know enough about crypto to get the money back, but I need the gangster's wallet key.
Ah, so you would need DedSec's help getting that key.
Got that right. With that key, I can claw back everything the slimy bastards took. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
All right, no time for chit-chat then.
Fuck, shit, bollocks.
Network traffic points to the private key being on some kind of mobile server, probably a van in one of their hideouts. In case you forgot, the private key you're after is on a server in a van.
I understand.
That's the vehicle there.
I have the crypto key, but I'm coming in hot. Bagley, find me a good drop site and make preparations. Have our hacker friend meet me there.
Got it. Pushing the location now. Something about that before you can deliver the vehicle.
I repeat, we are in pursuit.
That's done it, you've gotten away.
Control, we are unsighted of suspects. Over.
Control, let's put out an APW. We're getting nowhere here.
Hello, are you lost? You're supposed to be here to drain the account.
I'm where I'm supposed to be. I'd rather not be out in the open while getting the key wirelessly. That's just asking the Kellys for a bullet.
Funny you should mention that. I'm seeing multiple Clan Kelly hostiles converging on the van right now.
Christ! Well, hurry up with the crypto. I'll try and distract them.
All right.
Ready to go?
Always.
That's pretty much the opposite of what our prospect would have wanted. Oh well.
I already told you to leave.
Prospect has been trying to slip some jailbroken optics under Albion's nose. We could help them out by making the delivery.
Tits up.
Proceed. Moving in hostiles direction.
Target has cleared the checkpoint. Over. Take the vehicle out. Now. Target just went through a checkpoint. Over.
Dear.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
Target has broken through checkpoint. Control, we are pursuing the suspect.
Suspect has exited the vehicle. Over.
Shit for brain.
All of jailbroken optics has been safely delivered, more or less. I'll tell them to come pick it up.
Preparing to ram suspects.
Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
All units, we are after the suspect.
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise. Pursuit.
Got someone down. Come on.
You look like someone who's sick and tired of the way things are going.
You're with DedSec? Good. Hear me out. Some bastard thought it was a good idea to double-cross me. I want you to make him pay.
I'm afraid we aren't a rent-a-goon business, if that's what you're after.
I'm not big on violence myself. I'm a thief. Used to be. Made a career out of boosting cars from a boss. One time, we were after this ultra-fancy supercar and things got nasty. The bastard left us for dead while he drove off in the ride. It was a close call, but I made it out in one piece. Now the toss is still driving with the car that I got for him. I want you to...
I'll shoot you, sir.
DedSec needs your help.
Leave it to me.
That's pretty much the opposite of what our prospect would have wanted. Oh well. Prospect has been trying to slip some jailbroken optics under Albion's nose. We could help them out by making the delivery.
This is going tits up.
Of a hostile in your area, over.
Got it. Watch for hostiles, people.
Negative. No visual of the suspect.
Returning to HQ, over.
This thing is bloody fragile.
The haul of jailbroken optics has been safely delivered, more or less. I'll tell them to come pick it up. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
Nah, walk away. I'm sick and tired of having your nose up my arse.
Deep breaths, dear.
Ah, you're not Albion then. Bastards have been stopping me all fucking day. Got me pissed off.
Why don't you tell me what's the matter? Then we can sort this out.
Albion's targeting me. Only way to explain why I buzz every time I go through one of those bloody checkpoints. I think some dirty rat is snitching on me to CTOS.
Well, do you know anyone who might be holding a grudge?
Well, let's just say I've hurt some sensibilities. I prefer working alone and I'm not afraid to say it. But I bet you lot could hack the system for me, find out who decided to ruin my daily routine. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
All right, no time for chit-chat then. I'm open to ideas.
We have a CTOS backdoor already, but all the reports are anonymized. If you want to know who's targeting our friend, get me a hardline into a government server.
Splendid. I'll get started then. Tell me how to get there. I'm here.
The server is there somewhere. Once you're hooked up, we can see exactly where the false reports are coming from.
Leave it to me.
keep searching.
They've escaped. We need to regroup.
I'm in.
The anonymous reports on our friend read like a terrorist's shopping list. Van rental, bulk fertilizer purchase, bulk petrol purchase.
It sounds an awful lot like someone's trying to build a car bomb.
Yes, only it can't have been him. The timestamps on these reports don't match our GPS tracking. Someone out there must be about to launch an attack, and they want him to take the fall.
Good God! We can't let that bomb go off. Bagley, do whatever you can to locate it straight away.
I traced the IP back to a known Clan Kelly hideout. That's where we'll find our culprits.
this be?
I've got a vehicle with a Wi-Fi bomb detonator somewhere on the premises. Get me a link up and I can disable it.
I understand.
There's the bomb.
Ah!
shoot you, I will!
Go at it badly.
Disarming it now. Dead. The only way it's exploding is if it's hit with another, larger bomb.
Well bloody done, kids.
Now get out of there so we can contact our friend.
Don't just stand there, look around! Run a surge, find the hacker! We need a thorough scan, there's an intruder!
Your gut feeling was on the money, dear. Those Kelly bastards were using CTOS to pin a car bomb on you. We've taken care of it.
Bugger me. I owe you one.
DedSec could always use more good people like you. Care to join?
Eh? Yeah. All right.
Search everywhere!
Welcome to our little family, love. DedSec is thrilled to have you.
Oh, yes. Been waiting my whole damn life to kick some bollocks.
Excellent.
What is it now, Bagley?
You realize DedSec has a military-grade 3D printer? We can make any gun you can dream of, and some you can't.
This one's a classic, and I find old things are more reliable.
Fuck me!
Bystander has been hit.
Move into the hostile's location.
So, I've identified an armed individual.
Despite claims of impropriety. Join us on GBV for the story behind the head.
An APW. We're getting nowhere here.
Auto drive is not available.
was nothing. I don't know if it was some kind of daredevil thing or what, but honestly, it looks fun.
I know it's completely ridiculous,
hey,
but
stop.
I think I want to try it.
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Oh, God.
Are you lost? Or tempest-tossed? Welcome to Clear Waters. The world is getting smarter, or so we're told. AIs are everywhere. But where did they come from? I'm serious. Remember when machines were all getting kind of smart, and then bang, suddenly they're all over? What was the cause of this great leap forward?
Thank you.
Brilliant. Thanks. I owe you.
Time to pull up your trousers and fight back for the city.
DedSec. You often creep up on people like that. Whatever. I need your input on something.
Keep talking.
Got a sack a few weeks ago. Wasn't the only one. 300 people fired on the same day. And apparently they replaced us before they even kicked our asses out the door.
How dreadful.
Save your violins. I'm all right. But the old thing's dodgy. Can't fool me. They're cooking up something, that's for sure.
Right. So you want DedSec to check out your replacement?
Right. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
A tech corporation acting unethically? Sounds out of character, but let's investigate anyway.
On it.
Get moving, get jump here. You're going for a clock?
Albion is recruiting. Sign up to protect your city today.
You're jump, crook.
Yeah.
You've arrived at our contact's former employer, and aside from some heavily armed security guards, it's basically a ghost town.
Interesting.
I don't think this replacement is on site. Dig around and see if you can figure out where they are. You can do your corporate espionage from there.
I'm sending you the data.
Copy that. I'll analyze the company records while you get to safety.
Thank you. contact. Investigation underway. Investigating disturbance.
What have you got, Bagley?
Well, I found our prospect's replacement. It's an AI. And a pretty shoddy one at that. Nowhere near as smart as me. It could maybe replace a few million humans at most.
Bugger me!
Oh, right. I suppose from your perspective, that's a lot. If you like, we can go destroy it before it puts anyone else out of work.
All right, then. Send me those coordinates.
Thank you.
The job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
All right, then. Time to break things.
There it is. Time to do your destroying other people's property thing.
Searching the area, nothing so far.
Successfully murdered. Now get to safety and I'll send our friend for good news.
Keep your air on for this one. Your replacement? An AI.
They got a bloody machine to do your job. They're taking over everything.
You're joking?
Greedy bastards thought it would cost them less to have an AI replace your entire industry. So, DedSec knocked some sense into them.
Thank you.
DedSec's always looking for gutsy people. You'd fit right in. Wanna join?
Eh? Yeah. All right.
What's going on?
Honestly, I'm overwhelmed. I feel like I'm in a film or a game, just playing the part of a resistance fighter.
Yeah, but get it together. This is just the beginning.
Yes, of course. All I can do is my best, I suppose.
Still can't quite wrap the old noggin around this. Being DedSec, seems like there should be some kind of examination. No time for that. The real test is on the streets.
Yeah, but I almost popped a civilian last night. Thought he was a Kelly thug. Could have killed an innocent sod. And for what? I don't want to fuck up like that.
Yeah, I get it.
The responsibility makes these old hands shake, to be honest. I never told you that.
An interesting little bauble. Welcome to DedSec. Get ready to kick ass and feel good about it. Oh, yes. Been waiting my whole damn life to kick some bollocks. Fantastic.
I know.
Are you ready for a new operation?
Absolutely. Let's get into it.
Are you ready for a new operation?
Could use some action.